like, you see Andrew Tate online with Christian Tate, and they're always complaining about Romania cops, Romania this, we're getting in jail, okay. Then just move to another country then. If it's that corrupt and that oppressive, then why are you still living there?